Hey guys, Lavana here at Simply Your Best, and today I'm going to show you how to do a natural smoky eye look on my client today, Miss Lisa. And these are just some of the products that I'm using today. I'm using an Urban Decay palette, a Mirabella palette. We are using the Urban Decay eyeshadow primer potion and the Great Lash by Maybelline waterproof mascara. And then just our array of different brushes that we have. Alrighty guys, so I already have one eye done, and I'm going to go ahead and start off with the eyeshadow primer, and I'm just going to use it right from the wand and apply it just a little bit to her eyes, and it will create like a base for the shadow to stay on too, and it will remain tacky. And I just like to use my ring finger and kind of blend it out.
You're so gentle.
And then I'm going to go ahead and go in. I like to go in between both palettes. So I'm going to start off with Mirabella. I'm going to take just a transition color. It's kind of a goldy-ish kind of color. And then I just kind of whack off any excess. And I take this all over her eye. And I'm using a flat brush for this because it'll go all over the eye and just kind of create that base for me. And then I'm going to go in with this dual-ended brush, and I'm going to use the more puffy side. And I'm going to go in with Smog, which is our darker brown. I'm going to take this color right in the corner of her eye and in through her crease. And I use circular movements, that way it doesn't create such a harsh line. And then I'm going to go ahead and use the other end of the brush and pick up Maui Wowie. I'm going to take that right next to the darker color that I did there. And then I'm just going to kind of dust that off in my towel here. And then I'm going to take Sin, which is kind of a pinky color. Going to be my next color, and I'm just going to take that to her inner corner. I'm going to take Sin again on the other end of the brush. You can kick it on there and get it right on the inside of her corner. This will brighten up her eyes as well. To switch brushes. I'm going to go in with an angled brush. I'm going to take Smog again. I'm going to go ahead and have you look all the way up for me. And I'm going to take this right underneath your eye here. Just cleaning the brush off again and picking up the color Sin, which is a lighter color. I'm going to take that from her inner corner all the way to meet the other color.
I don't know where to look.
Up. And now I'm going to go in with this powdered black shadow and create
just a slight wing on her. Again, with an angled brush. And I'm just gonna follow right along her eye right here. And I just tight line it all the way through. Go ahead and open for me. Go ahead and close. Open one more time. Awesome. Thank you. And now I'm just going to go in with the Great Lash Mascara. I'm going to switch out the wand. And I'm going to have you look up for me. And there you have it. That's the finished natural eye makeup look.